at St. John's University. The Big East opener for DePaul and St. John's. And Jones got it back in trouble and gets it back outside. Here's Mathis. It's good. It's John's on the breakout. Here's Alexander. Trailer. Cabello. And he got it to go from the left side and a timeout. Tony Stubblefield, and he did not like the way this game has started for the Blue Demons.
Whatever, you got a layup.
Jones gets his old team, and he's off to a good start. David Jones.
Long rebound kick score for them at 18 points a game.
Watch Alexander back in. Pinzon is hesitant. Tell you what. Took his time and it made it work.
Yeah, the last two games he had Dave too with that pass just got on.
Give and go. Old school basketball.
Yeah, I mean, it's beautiful give and go basketball.
Kleisak dribbling. Takes a bounce, turns it over.
There you go.
And an easy one for Kleisak Alexander. One of the things Tony Stubblefield told us before the game is over. What a break. Numbers don't favor. Hello.
That was a 5-on-2 break. And they were in total control at the defensive.
3:35 left in this first half.
Way outside from a parking lot, knocks it down.
St. John's is led by as many as 16. Pinzon, deep shot from outside. Good looking jumper.
Deep in the first two possessions.
Feet set, up in the air, count it. And a three ball to make it 45-34.
Early in the shot clock, and that goes.
Soriano with the double-double, Sheldon Bettis.
Soriano.
Finishes it off, set up by Pinzon. Well done.
Yeah, Pinzon is really active. He can shoot the basketball. He's given them a real good lift early on
in the game for Gibson. My way to Cabello, who's back in the game.
Good ball.
Feeds the big man.
And Cabello has a nice skill level. Just understands how to set people up and make it happen for the offense. That time in the half court set.
My way, his first bucket just got in the game.
He needed that.
Adewusu.
Cabello. Feet were set. Kaboom!
Right.
Watch Alexander. Throws it up and in! Oh my goodness!
How about Soriano releasing that ball, taking it almost to half court?
With the reason to shoot the ball a lot more than that. Oh, that was a tailor-made steal opportunity for Posh Alexander. He converts at the other end. The Red Storm of St. John's. St. John's goes to 9-1, 1-0 in the Big East.